I guessed as much. The dwarf who took your son is my brother. He and I are the last residents of this place. We have to find him, but there's a problem. We're on an island surrounded by an impassable swamp. The raft was the only way to get to the opposite bank. There was a path before, but the lake spirit destroyed it. We can summon the spirit and ask her to take us across. There's a description of the ritual in my house. You handle that, and I'll look for another way. Good luck.
Thank you.